pretty funny.
Thank you.
the ball carrier for the Bobcats, tackled on the play, number 58, Mark Calgaro. For the Bobcats, number 9, Damian Maxwell. For Ohio, number 24, John Meyer. Deep to receive for the Broncos. Number 8, Tony Knox. Lester's pass complete to number... Lester's pass complete to... Lester's... Each time the Broncos sack the opposing team's quarterback during the 1996 season, it's a Bill Mass sack. And Bill Mass Restaurants will donate $100 to the Care About Kids program at WMU. The Broncos thank Bill Mass Restaurants for their support of the Care About Kids program and the underprivileged youth in our community. Bill Mass, when you cook from scratch, it shows. Some in Portage, Kalamazoo. Portage Motor Sales in Portage, and Metro Toyota in Kalamazoo. The Broncos number 14, Louis Fornrick, to attempt a 22-yard field goal. Play recovered by number 33, Sean Williams, for the Bobcats. Lester's pass complete to number 6, Robert Couch, tackled on the play by Mario Daniel. Sean Riley, incomplete. receiver number 40, John Coleman, tackled on the play by number 41, Charles Coleman. Robert Hatch, the ball carrier for the Broncos, tackled on the play by number 40, Tom Carter. Wilson's pass complete to number 9, Damian Maxwell. Number 36, Buckman, the ball carrier for Ohio, forced out of for the Bobcat touchdown. Houston to attempt the extra point. The kick is good. Bobcats is available for all Bronco football, hockey, and men's basketball games this year. For only $29, you'll get 4 tickets, 4 hot dogs, 4 cokes, and kicking off for Ohio. Number 25, Ryan Houston, deep to receive for the Broncos. Number 8, Tony Knox, and number 3, Sean O'Reilly. Panthers pass complete to number 86, Jake Borland, tackled on the play by number 5, Cabell Jones, and number 7, Sid Hall. First and 10 Broncos from midfield. Lester's pass intended for number 39. Lester's pass intercepted by number 28, Mark Stubbs. Tackled on the play by number 13, Tim Lester. Wilson, the ball carrier for the Bobcats, tackled on the play by number 40. Wilson's pass complete to number 4, DJ Franklin, for the Bobcat touchdown. Number 25, Ryan Houston, to attempt the point after. The extra point is good. From Ann Arbor, Michigan 35, Michigan State 10. On the returner for the Broncos, Echo Bob. Thank you.
The Beatles, from the early 1960s.
Lester's pass complete to number 28, Bruno Hepburn. Getting the ball. one, Ray Hain. Lester's pass complete to number 17, Derek Royal. Number 9, Damian Maxwell, the ball carrier. Wilson, the ball carrier for the Bobcats, brought down by number 24, Terrence McGovern. Third down and one from the Bronco 30. Fans, the men's soccer team hosts Oral Roberts on the... Wilson, the ball carrier for the Bobcats, tackled on the play by Broncos number 20. On the play, covered by the Broncos, number 51, Joe Lewandowski. Mm-hmm. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Bobcats. First to 10, Ohio. Wilson, all family award of Bobcats, tackled by the Broncos, number. Number 25, Brian Houston, who is at the extra point. Every day, you always wanted to know about Bronco football and basketball is in the book. No. Number 3, Sean Riley, and number 8, Cody Knox. Third down and 5 from the Bobcat 38.
Alright, did you take my class?
Special time!
Knox on the return for the Broncos, flags on the play. Lester's pass complete to number 9, Montrez scores.
I should be okay, but it'll be close. Okay.
Okay.
his pass complete to number 9, Montez Schools, for a run. The point after is good. Western students, it's time now for the ASAP tuition drawing. Two student names will be read momentarily because no one claimed our prize at the last home game. Today's winner will split $2,000 for their winter semester tuition. P3, Robert Kelly. Holva's pass intended for number 27, Nick Johnston. Incomplete. Third down and a yard from the Bronco 29. First and 10 Broncos from the 20-yard line. Number 39, David Miller, the ball carrier for the Broncos, tackled by number 99, Steve Collins. First down. Final score, Ohio 38, the Broncos nothing. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you here in Friday when the Broncos kick off Kent, kickoff is slated for noon. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending today's game, and please drive home safely.
Coach, it started off just a little slow, but 38-0, another good game.
Well, I think our whole football team played hard. We didn't play real well at times. I thought it took our offense a while to get going, but we did what we needed to do to win. This was a tough environment for us. You know, they're playing really emotional football, and the weather was terrible, and we're a long way from home and had a big emotional win over Bowling Green. So for us, this was a good win for us to get.
Feel pretty good, tied for first place. Now we go to Miami.
Well, I don't feel pretty good. Now we got to go Miami, East Carolina, and Toledo, and those are going to be three bears for us. But, you know, going to Miami will be a heck of a challenge. We'll have to go back on the road again, but I think our players will continue to play hard.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know.